How's it going, Internet? Omega here, and I am here in UFC 2, and it is time to kick some ass. So I just started a career, and we're going to see how far we can get. The hell with challenges. Let's just do the fight. Yeah, I've always been a big fan of the UFC games, and I remember the first one I played was like on PlayStation 2. And it was a bit wonky. It was kind of hard to control, but now look at it. It's completely evolved. And there's my opponent. See how much ass we can kick. I made my guy into a mixed martial artist. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Keeps him well rounded. All right, enough of him. Let's see me. And it's as close to me as I could get. And I'm surprised they have my hairstyle on here. It's pretty good. Facial hair is a little off. But I made this guy as close to me as I could get him. So, the Omega out of Atlanta. I don't live in Atlanta, but I live pretty close. This dude's got a big reach advantage on me. I got the tattoos pretty close, except for the one on his back. I didn't put the one that I got on my back. Come on, motherfucker. I didn't put the one that I got on my back because I was 16 when I got my first tattoo. Which is, back then it was still legal. And I think they changed it the next year. And, it's alright. I'm not very proud of it, but it's there. And I got a full shoulder cap on my left side. I got a cross on my right arm. A skull tattooed on my right leg. And oh. Let's see, what is it? My left leg. Yeah. I got a tattoo a while back. And all it says is ZDTF, and it's got some nice little flesh tones behind it. Jesus shit. Come on, get my sand on my back. But the ZDTF thing. Which is usually what I use as my clan tags and stuff like that. It stands for Zombie Destruction Task Force. Something me and a friend of mine started that passed away about 2 years ago. Oh shit, he's whooping my ass. Step back. Talking too much. Motherfucker. But it's something me and a friend of mine started about 2 years back. More than 2 years back. He passed away about 2 years back. And, I wonder if I can take him down. Nope. Boom! Your face is fucked up. And, it's something we kind of took serious. It's not just for zombies. It's for anything that... Oh, shit! Pretty much any kind of pandemic that would ever happen. We had a group of people that would band together. Damn, this dude kicking my ass. Come on. Yeah. Ooh, I hiccuped a little bit right there. This dude's bleeding all over the place. I don't know if it's his blood, my blood, but I'm gonna pop him. Come on. Oh, you about got it. Oh. My dude needs some stamina. This first fight sucks. I have no skills, no stats. Come on now. There's blood all over the ring and all over my dude. Come on. Back into the wall. Beat that fucking head like a drum. Come on, man. Oh, nice parry. Oh, he tried to kick me in the dick. We're going to go in the second round. Watch this. My dude is so tired. See what his face looks like. Oh, there's blood everywhere. Is it his or mine? Alright, whoa. Camera shook. Alright, we'll touch gloves. Yeah. Be respectful. Good sportsmanship. Oh, he is fucking me up. Come on. My body looks raw. back him into the fucking cage. Lock. Oh. Mmm. Oh. I'm rocked. Oh, I got a spinning back fist. I didn't even know I had that. This first fight's a pain in the ass. Ooh, excuse me. Coughing. God almighty. Come on, you little long arm mother. Yeah, what now? I'm gonna get you in a minute. Back you in the fucking wall. Come on, come on. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh. Nope. Damn. Come on now. This fight's taking way too long. Oh. Uh-oh. My dude is low on stamina. Oh, yeah. He like a kick in the gut. Come on. Come on, come on. Step around. Oh, how you like a head kick? Oh, stamina's getting low. My dude, stamina's low as shit. Come on now. Ooh. Come on now. This is gonna go down to decision. First fight. Oh, tried to take down and got my shit pushed in. Get him, hammer fist in that ass. It's over. It is over. My dude is fucked up. I don't know, he's pretty bloody. Whoppa! Bow! Drop him. Kaboom! It's over. Just like that. Hell yeah. It's a good decision. Look at my face. Holy shit. Winner by knockout and moving into the house. Who's it gonna be? Me! Yeah. Yeah, Team Cruz and Dillshaw. Yeah, my dude's a lightweight. Because I only weigh like 165, so I try to make him as close as I could to me. And that's what I got. I really wish they fixed the loading in these games, though. It's alright, I guess. Takes a little long because it loads and then it does a little save down there in the left corner or more loading, whatever it's doing. Nice job. Yeah, I know. See whose house I'm moving into. Skip his shit. What? I'm the 11th pick. Man. I'll show y'all when I come back and win this shit. I just can't quit coughing. I had a lung infection about 2 weeks ago, and I think I still got fluid on my lungs, and it's so bad. Dude, stand up is good. His ground shit, which mine's probably all shit too. But it'll be alright. Start training. Boom. Boom. That dude had Thug Life tattooed across his stomach. I don't care about reading all your stuff. I do gotta work on my stand up. Alright, okay. Let's go with the medium. I wanna see technical proficiency on the heavy bag today. Alright. Boom. What's next? What's next? What's next? Mmm. Locking it in. Come on. Come on. Oh.
Good shot.
Some of these are hard. Oh. Same one.
We got 10.
Come on, come on.
Good accuracy right there.
Come on, come on, come on. Ugh. What'd I get? Oh, got an A. Locking it down. Gotta bring his speed up. Can't bring your speed up. You just can't stand in the ring. Let's do it again. See, once you do the training once in your top rank, and you can just sim it, and it'll put you right back where it was. So, all we do is hit sim again. Yeah. I want to sim the session. And it also brings up like your bottom five, this right here. It brings it up, which is your body, your chin, your legs, stamina, and toughness. So that's how you bring all that up. Let's keep bringing up at speed. Yep. All right, let's go to our next fight. La la la. What's this? Preliminary fight day. And there's my opponent. He looks like a child molester, straight up. Oh my god. Alright, let's get to me. Omega. Coming out all serious. That's one thing for recording. I had to turn the music off for this game. Well, you know, because of copyright stuff. But I'm kind of glad. Music in this game is garbage. Come on. Gotta protect that face. God, how did he withstand that? Oh, so close. Short legs. I'm like a corgi. Come on now. I am fucking your head up. Come on. Ooh. Oh. That's the only thing. It sucks. I'm short in real life. So it gives me a shorter, like, wingspan. My reach is shorter. It sucks. God, your head is tough. Yeah. Take it. Dude's bleeding all over the place. Big uppercuts. Alright. Get my win back. Big combo. Ooh. Yeah. Kick you in the body a couple times. Slow you down. Oh. Beat the crap out of this child molested looking mother. Oh. Hold up. He hurt me. This dude's got a hell of a chin. No, damn. Oh no. I'm standing slow. Dude's got a super chin. God almighty. Oh, never mind. There it goes. Get on him. Hammer fist that motherfucker. Over. I leave everybody in a bloody mess. Well, I'm in a bloody mess too. Look at my eye. Good God. Kaboom. That's more of a forearm than anything. Boom. Boom. Oh, no, I got him with a fist. Damn, what a hit. My eye is screwed up. His opposite eye is screwed up, too. All right. So I took on the first guy, even though I was like one of the bottom picks. Sucks. Be all right. Be all right. I'm going to come out and win this thing. So far, the career mode has been fun. I mean, I'm not far into it. But I played the game a little bit, just so I can kind of get the feel of the controls. But career mode's fun. It's got a little bit more better detail with, like, creating the characters. See what my fight offers are. Ooh. That dude's stand-up is good. Oh, man. I'm gonna take him. He's a karate fighter. Karate. We can take him. Do some camp. That's what I need right there. So stamina. Bring up my striking. My speed. Back into it. And do it again. Yup. Oh, I got injured. Brought my kick speed down. So now, I'm going to switch to the heavy bags for the hands. And we're going to do that. I'm going to stand on my comeback up. Come on, come on, come on. And just start laying into it again. Oh, go to the bottom. And keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah. Oh. That's it, bang. That's it. Nice, nice, nice. That's it. I think as long as I break 600, I'm good. That's the way you work. Yeah. Oh no, it's only up to 800. We'll stick with the B for now. That's alright. To increase our speed some more. B's good. B's good. Alrighty, let's carry on the next fight then. Playing UFC games is so much fun. Gets my blood pumping. Heart gets to beating real hard. Because I thought about, like, years ago going in the UFC, like, trying to be an amateur MMA fighter. But I don't know if I could have done that. I'm so short. I would be a lightweight. My reach would suck. So anybody got longer arms than me would just walk up the shit out of my head. I don't know, I might have done good, maybe. This dude's got a 71-inch reach. He's got a 5-inch reach advantage on me. Touch gloves, alright. I always switch his stance. Oh! God almighty! Let's see if he can't. Come on. Yeah. Oh. I'm in trouble. Damn, body hits. Raw. Oh. I got a body hit for you, too. Oh, what happened? No, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You want to mess up my body? I'll mess up yours in return. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh. What is it? Hammer fist. Hammer time. Uh-oh. Posture up. Posture up. Oh. All right. We'll just sit here a second. No, you don't. I'm Well, let's switch over. Oh. Half guard. Nice. Getting that top. Nope. Oh, you bastard. Full guard. Getting the full guard. Oh, no. Gotta get up. I hit it. Come on now. Get up. Holy crap. Yeah. Oh. Oh, you're done. You are done. You're done, son. You're done. Hammer fist. Hammer time, and it is over. Boom. Dude just went crazy. Started swinging like a madman. Boom. Man, those are big hits. He's all over the cage. I wish I could have uppercutted him while he's on his knees. Just kaboom. All right. We won. We know. Let's continue. What, I think we're up to the semifinals now? That's pretty good. These loading trains kill me. I think I'll probably do about 3 or 4 fights an episode. That sounds pretty good. We might try to get out of the tough tournament here. View my office. All the loading. Ooh, all three of those are the top two. We'll just take his top guy, I guess. Do some old training. Jam my legs. Now I'll bring up my stamina. I really got to bring up my striking, though. All right. Go with the medium. Focus on blocking, parrying, and slipping. Ow. Huh. Swing, man. Don't back up on him. Come on. Nice and tight. Nice job. There we go. Ow. Come on, dude. You gotta swing for me to score points. Nope. Stay out of the way. Let's move. Nice work. Roll with that. Come on. Carry that. Oh. Come on, keep pushing. Non-stop. Come on. I can't touch you. That's it. Come on. You gotta swing. 820. What do we got? A B. A B is not bad. B is not bad. Pretty close then, eh? Probably could have done it again. It's all good, though. Let's see. Spring up my hand power. Yup. And we'll do it one more time. And there we go. I increased my chin. Stamina's the big thing. You don't get your stamina up, you'll run out of gas in like the second round, and it's pretty much over. You only throw like 2 or 3 hits. You're done. You're done, son. You're done. Come on. Oh. Alrighty. And I'm fighting a dude on my own team. That's pretty crazy. Alright. I think one more fight and we'll be in the final. Tap glove. Come on. Oh, damn. Ooh. Oh, he kicked me in the leg. Get up. Damn it. Not again. Come on now. That's what I was trying to do. Short reach. I gotta push him back to the fucking corner. Come on now. Get back. Get back. Eat them uppercuts. Ugh. So close. He's bleeding. He's leaking. Oh, shit. No. Recover. Jesus. Let's get back up. My head is in some trouble. Oh, damn. Come on now. I got short arms. Yeah, get some of that. Come on. Swing for the fences, George. Swing for the fences. They're bleeding all over the place. Come on. Oh. Golly. Come on. Come on, man. Get off me. Nope. Damn it. Switch over to back sitting. Come on. There we go. Just gonna hold him. Can I get top mount? Aw. Didn't have no time. Yeah, you better pull me off. That dude is a bloody mess. Here we go. Come on. Touch gloves. There we go. His head's still hurting. Come on. This dude is a bloody mess. Come on. How many times I gotta hit you? Oh. Can't wait to buy some movesets. My dude's stamina sucks. This dude is bleeding everywhere. How tough is your fucking head, man? Come on. Jesus, whiffing all over the place. I got a big head and little arms. Nope. God damn it, get off me. All right. Come on. Switch over. And we'll hold him. We'll go for top mount. There we go.
Yeah.
Little pasta up. Mmm. 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 Get on me. My stamina is so low. This dude's a bloody mess. How's he still standing? Oh. Cut him off. Mmm. 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 Oh. Oh. Mmm. Hammer time. And it's over. Just like that. There's so much blood in that ring. Oh my god. It took me forever to drop him. That dude's got a fucking steel chin. That dude looks like Rocky. Cut me, Mick. Cut me. Ooh. Let's see what they look like. Yep, yep. My dude's kind of bruised up pretty good. He's about the same. About the same. Oh my goodness, what a fight. Oh no, my laptop's done. There we go, not anymore. Alright, let's go to the finals. Sitting in the loading screen. Come on now. I am a finalist. I was 11th pick too. That dude looks a lot like me. Except I'm not Asian. Alright, who's my last fight then? Ooh. Alrighty. I am definitely going to work on my stand-up some more. Let's get her hand power up. I guess I hit that other dude like 50 times and he didn't go down. Do it again. Uh-oh. I done going and hurt myself. Hell with it. We'll do it again just so I can get the stamina points. Alright. So I got myself hurt in training. Sucks. We'll work on it. We'll work on it. Sitting to the loading screen again. I mean, it's not like Skyrim or anything like that, but it still takes a little while to load.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Pantera and the Sniper.
Pantera. That's the name I chose, because Omega wasn't one of them. Chose Pantera. Why not choose Pantera? Because that's one of the best metal bands ever. Alright, let's keep it shit. Let's see our interests. Is that the child molester dude that I beat up earlier?
Very confident tonight. As he makes his way towards the octagon, he is fired up and ready to fight.
That dude's gonna come out with some vengeance.
He has pro kickboxing experience, Mike, and he made a very successful transition into mixed martial arts. You do not want to be on the receiving end of his kicks and punches. If he can keep this fight standing, I think he may fit.
Look at this. Man. He didn't have the mustache. And here I am.
Coming off a great training camp, he's ready to put on a show.
Coming off a great training camp, I hurt myself. See what they got to say about me.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's gonna do. His striking is world class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
Yeah.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. The Sniper is 23. Pantera is 28. The Sniper
Man, he's got 3 inch reach on me.
Pantera.
It looks just like the dude I fought earlier.
And here we go.
Oh. Motherfucker. Blue trunks for the sniper. Come on. Trunks for Pantera. Come on.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
These guys are going at it here. Trading blows. He hit him with the hook. Very good exchanges here. Nice hook.
Come on, come on, come on.
Lands the roundhouse to the body.
Oh, almost had it straight.
Joey changes his stance. Nice defense, good counter left by Pantera.
He's doing a great job.
I am hooking this shit out of him.
Body kick.
Trying to be unpredictable.
That head kick hurt him.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Axe kick.
Clean jab.
The sniper's
tagged
him.
Oh.
This could be it right here.
Oh. Look at him recover. You bastard. Come on. Come on.
Man, he just missed.
Damn it. Not letting him show his arms.
Solid right by the sniper.
Great kicks from him here.
The huge head kick is blocked. Big hook.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's... There's so many more options.
Oh, that's a nice hook.
Catch your ass that uppercut. See how much you like it. Come on, come on.
Good roundhouse kick in the midsection.
Damn me, my short arm.
Hard hook.
Oh! Alright, it's okay.
Body kick, look at that.
Get back.
Big right.
Come on now. Come on. Try to get some ring control.
Oh, very nice.
Combination. There's a left that connects.
What are you doing? Yummy.
30 seconds.
Oh, I was so close. Come on.
That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Look at that, right to the temple.
His face is fucked up. Oh my goodness. Sorry if I get quiet during the fight, so I'm really, really concentrating. Yeah, yeah, my eyes a little puffed up. Get away, ref.
Incredible striking.
Alright, let's get back to it.
Round two.
Yeah, yeah.
Last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
He tags him with the hook. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Yeah, just keep tagging that one eye.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Uh-oh. Got him in the corner.
The sniper's got to
do a... Uh-oh. He put me in trouble. No, no, no. Ooh.
Nice jab.
Great head. Oh, crap. He kicked me in the leg. Kill me. Boom.
He's able to get back up to his feet. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Just over three. With some big kicks.
Exchanging here, Mike.
Good defense and a left hook counter. He continues to score.
Oh, damn. Hammer time. Caught him with a big head kick. Knockout victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Kaboom. Oh, man.
And here we see
he's got like shit
angle.
Whipped into the
look
ground. The bow.
That kick, and as soon as it lands, that is the end. Great angle here.
Kabam. Boom.
Wow.
And he's out. It's not night time.
Has the official decision.
Nighty night. Keep your butt holds high. Win the tournament. Look at my ribs. God almighty. Yep, yep. Oh, okay. I thought it was a lightweight. I'm a welterweight. I didn't even remember what I made. My ribs are bad. God almighty. That lady stole a devil horn? Sure did. Yeah. Yep, carry me around the ring. Celebrate. I'm 1-0, baby. 1-0. Hope they keep it that way. Now do it for this one.